The reality is, if you're a bank and you own a property, you have to maintain it.
City Council Member Ben Kalos doesn't buy the trustee excuse. He has introduced four bills aimed at increasing collection of environmental fines. When the I-team tallied up violations issued to just 10 of the nation's wealthiest banks, we found more than $3.5 million in unpaid fines.
There are millions, if not billions, of dollars out there where we're not even bothering collecting these violations.